This October, the St. Matthew Assistance Ministry celebrates its 25th anniversary. The St. Matthew Assistance Ministry, also known as SMAM, began its ministry in October of 1999. After listening to a presentation by a speaker from Lutheran Social Services, Alice Marie Bosted felt called to put her faith into action. She began laying the foundation to support those in the York community with limited resources for utilities, transportation, and other essential needs. Initially, Alice Marie and a few volunteers met with clients one-on-one to determine the need and to work out a resolution. Since the pandemic, the one-on-one sessions have been replaced by phone appointments. Each Tuesday morning, the SMAM volunteers handle up to 18 calls from folks who ask for help. In the Gospel of Matthew, Jesus said, "Freely you have received, freely give." Again in Matthew, Jesus said, "Truly I tell you, whatever you did for one of the least of these brothers and sisters, you did it for me." The mission of SMAM is to share the love of Christ by providing hope and understanding through assistance to people who are struggling financially. During the past 25 years, more than 30 SMAM volunteers were able to assist 7,457 clients, representing more than 22,000 family members, by providing gas vouchers, bus passes, help with utility bills, and grocery store gift cards that total approximately $300,000. 30% of this amount comes from the St. Matthew budget, with 70% coming from generous St. Matthew member donations. SMAM manages the Help for the Homeless Fund at St. Matthew, providing emergency financial assistance to homeless clients in urgent need. This support helps them secure temporary accommodation in a room or motel until community agencies can assist in finding more permanent housing. No matter the need or solution, all SMAM clients are treated with respect and compassion. And as a faith-based ministry, the SMAM volunteers spend time praying with their clients. SMAM sends birthday cards and provides free personal care items to its clients. And during the Christmas season, SMAM sponsors a Christmas shop for its clients to receive toys and new blankets, sheets, and other bedding. In addition to the faithful SMAM volunteers, the ministry is grateful to the dedicated St. Matthew office staff who provide valuable support to their work. Paul said in his letter to the Hebrews, "Do not forget to show hospitality to strangers, for by so doing, some people have shown hospitality to angels unaware." Take a moment to hear the thoughts of a SMAM client.
"My name is Rodney. I have called St. Matthew's several times to help with my gas bill. I definitely felt kindness and compassion when speaking with you. St. Matthew's has been a godsend, and I truly appreciate all the help you have given to me. God bless you."
The St. Matthew Assistance Ministry is a quiet but vital ministry that brings help and hope to many in our community. The SMAM family wishes to extend their sincere gratitude to the many St. Matthew members who continue to support the ministry through their generous donations.